Hey everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking. And what have we got here? It looks as though we've got some new Korn. This was a recommendation that we check out Korn's new song from their 2022 album, Requiem. It's only 32 minutes and 39 seconds. It's got 9 songs. Relatively short songs. Most everything's in the 3-minute range, under 4, except for the very last song, Worst is on its way. We're going to be in the middle of the album here. We're going to do song number 6. It's called Hopeless and Beaten. That sounds horrible. But let's see what we got here. We're going to check out Korn's new song, Hopeless and Beaten.
Hopeless, a broken bruise.
Man, the guitars were aggressive, man. That was pretty darn aggressive. I like that. The other thing I liked is I liked the keyboards in there. They were pretty subtle, but when they were present, I liked what they were doing. I don't really know how to describe it. It wasn't really pads. It was almost like sort of I don't know, cross between like organy and horny or something. I don't know what exactly. I said organ. I said horny. Oh boy. Where did this show go? Let's see. Like I said, the harmonies were cool too. I like the stacking of those harmonies. They were kind of say it gave some tension. I felt like it, to the vocal line as well. The harsh vocals were great. The clean were great. Yes, I'm not hugely knowledgeable about Korn, so I don't know, where they've been and how what brought them to this point, being their latest release. So I don't really know. It sounded good. It wasn't like progressive or anything like that. I wouldn't compare it to Opeth or something like that. It's just whatever the genre is. It was clean though. I liked it. It sounded good. It was a good song. Really crunchy. The drums were massive and very interesting. There's something about the way that certain drummers play that I just find really, really interesting. Of course, I like drums, so I find things that I like in most every song because I just like drums. I like to hear what people do and where their creativity leads them and how they interpret the song, But I'm also really impressed by drummers that they have this ability to, have all this dexterity with all their limbs, but also their mind and the way that they free flow and they can make all these different, hits like beat in the right timing, and even if they're out of time, they come back into time. Then they do it on purpose, that's even weirder. And that's really hard sometimes for me as a bass player when a drummer will all of a sudden just start doing all kinds of weird offbeat stuff and I gotta hold the beat down. I'm like, oh, come on, back in, buddy, join me here. I'm kind of lost without you. But that's not what they were doing here. But pretty good stuff, all in all. I have to get more into Korn. So, but this was recommended. It sounds like, good stuff to me. So let me know what you think, though, if this is kind of on par for them. Is this like a step up? Is this just perfect? Is this right where they should be, or is this like the album they should have never made? Should they have quit while they were ahead? I don't know. I don't think that's the case. According to this song, as far as I'm concerned, it sounded like I was thinking even. I know there's been like somebody had left the band and they come back in the band and just. They've had a long career, and that's also something I respect a lot is these people, even if they have some turmoil or if they got to get out for a while, they come back in, or if somebody leaves and the band continues. It's just, I don't know. I'm not one of those guys that says, well, that's not the original Korn. You can't call it Korn if one of the guys isn't there. I'm not really like that. It's like, yeah, you gotta move on, man. People move on, the band needs to move on, and it is what it is. Probably not all of them are original members anyways, but good stuff. I enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think though in the comments. Give me some info on anything you want about this album, if you've heard the whole thing and what maybe we might want to listen to next. That would be awesome. Or any kind of trivia or any kind of knowledge you want to impart on me down in the comment section would be super cool. Other than that, make sure you check out my Patreon and my Ko-fi. Those are a great place to recommend songs, which also helps the channel out, if you know what I mean. Helps the channel out. Otherwise, I do all this for free. For free! But I enjoy it. I love the music and I love doing this. there's other ways to help the channel down in the description too. If you want to just donate, there's ways to do that. There's PayPal and whatnot. But Batam, I keep saying Batam. Thank you guys. I appreciate you. Make sure you subscribe. Super important to subscribe no matter what platform you're on. Just go ahead and hit all the friendly buttons, all the nice things, and we'll just keep on doing it. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to check out some more music here soon. But I wanted to get to this Korn recommendation. It's been kind of sitting around for a couple of days, maybe a week or so or more, and keep seeing it, but then I keep putting other things out there first because, you know, because there's things that I just do because the way I do them, and I do. So we'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.